just over 6 minutes here at the Hearing Showgrounds. It's been quite enough score.
Have it.
Oh, my great Corbin and Tribal has been getting the ball played forward towards the other end, brings it up, plays it back to Josh Ronson, now over to that left outside, to now bring back to Ronson. Ronson threads it through the Warwick, lovely turn for the Warwick, left side of the area, and he's distanced it. It's by the ears,
starting to see more of the ball.
down the left hand side, Mark McLean.
You're off, Dougie.
Moving back up to Mark McLean, bringing that to the left hand side. Oh. Hit of lucky play! Oh! Hit the ball, he's not an extra foot in the air. We'll be up to the halfway line where Ryan McGivern will diagonally play a low ball for a brilliant ball from McGivern. Picks out Kurt Miller down near the full line.
Massively improved performance. You must be very proud of your players, even though you've come away with nothing this evening.
Yeah, got it for them because they were excellent. You know, really good from start to finish. Couldn't have asked any more for them. You know, they're dead on their feet after the game, and football's just a cruel game. Yeah, you know, I thought we were going to see the game out. You know, and would have been a huge point for us, but wasn't to be. There's nothing we can do about it now. But as you say, it's a world of difference from the Ards game. You know, we didn't compete in the right areas on Saturday and did everything that we asked the players tonight, and if we can compete like that and play like that this evening, then we, you know, we'll be all the better for it. We just had to focus now and don't get on.
Well, there was a period, you probably early in the second half, where you were pushed back quite a bit. I mean, you managed to get out. It wasn't a case of a backs to the wall performance. You had chances to score there yourself. I mean, that's, you know, people maybe looking at it were thinking that it would just be non-stop defending, but it wasn't. Yeah. Really,
no, we managed the game really well. Look, we had to defend. You know, you're obviously going to be defending against, you know, the best side in the country. You know, a strike force there, you know, it's proven. So we need to make sure that we weren't just hemmed in, you know, that we need an outlet. Probably could have been better in that respect, but at the same time, we did have chances, you know, towards the end where we could have picked them off, and just same theme for most of the season, you know, just that bit of quality in the final third has been letting us down. But again, to go so close, you know, it's gut-wrenching, but we won't feel sorry for ourselves. You know, we have to focus now on Dungannon, and as I say, if we can play like we did tonight, then we'll be, we won't be far away.
looking for air.